Hello everyone, welcome to Housie. Today, in this episode of Project Unboxing, we will be discussing about residential township Raunak City by Raunak Group in Kalyan West. So in this, we will be covering below points like builder overview, connectivity, master plan analysis, payment schemes, pros and cons of the project and many more. Also, for more such project unboxing videos, builder reviews, real estate knowledge videos and top launches in the city, subscribe to our channel Housie. So let's start. The first one is project overview. Raunak City is a well-planned residential township spread over 35 acres. It is divided into four sectors, that is sector 1, 2, 3 and 4. And in this, as of now, we will be discussing about sector 4. Sector 4 is a 10 building complex of 22 story each, having 1 BHK and 2 BHK residences. Now, coming to the location part, Raunak City is a landmark in itself and is located in Adharwadi area of Kalyan West, with Kalyan Station 4 km, Don Bosco School around 400 meters, Fortis Hospital 4.5 km, shopping complexes like D-Mart 4 km, PVR Cinemas 2.7 km and highway at a distance of 7 km. Now, coming to the amenities part, project has ultra-luxurious external amenities like swimming pool, children's play area, party hall, gymnasium, clubhouse, multi-purpose court and many more. Now, coming to the internal amenities, all flats are unfurnished with vitrified flooring, geyser and exhaust fan in the kitchen. Now, coming to the parking part, project has stilled car parking available for all. As of now, we are not selling any car parking, but still aapko stilled level pe car parking karne ki facility milegi. Now, coming to the master plan analysis. As you can see in the image, township has four sectors, that is sector 1, sector 2, sector 3 and sector 4. Sector 1 is not yet constructed and sector 2 and 3 are completely sold out and are ready to move in. So now we are talking about sector 4. So sector 4 consists of altogether 10 buildings, that is from D1 to D10, having 1 BHK 385 and 390 square feet and 2 BHK 504 and 521 square feet. So these are the RERA carpet area, and over to this har ek flat mein balcony hai. Jaise ki, as you can see, this is the unit plan of 1 BHK of 385 and 390 square feet, jahan par aapko dikh raha hai ki har ek flat mein do balconies hai, that is on the living room and on the bedroom. So jo 385 square feet wala hai usme small balcony hai in living room, and 390 square feet has a big terrace in living room. Now this is the unit plan for 2 BHK. Here both flats has three balconies, that is in living room, bedroom and kitchen. So now let's analyze the floor plan. So this is the typical 1 BHK floor plan. Each floor has 6 flats, 2 lifts and 2 staircase, with 2 flats of 385 square feet and 4 flats of 390 square feet. Here also, yahan par aapko har type ki facing mil jayegi, that is east, west, north, south, har type ki facing available hai. Because yahi configuration multiple buildings mein bhi available hai, to uske karan aapko views har type ke mil jate hain. Now, this is a typical 2 BHK floor plan. Here also, each flat has 6 flats, 2 lifts and 2 staircase. Jisme ki 2 flat aapke 521 square feet ke hain and 4 flats of 504 square feet. And as similar to 1 BHK typical plan, yahan par bhi aapko har type ki facing mil jayegi. Now, coming to the payment scheme, one can take loan up to 95% of the agreement value. And also from time to time, bahut sari payment schemes bhi aati hai, like rent back schemes and various other offers jo hain, wo time to time change hote rehte hain. Also, to get the real time cost sheet of this project with the flexibility to choose the floors, payment schemes and views, visit our site housie.com. Now, coming to the maintenance part. Maintenance for 1 BHK is approximately 2500 rupees per month. And for 2 BHK, it is around 3500 rupees per month. Now, coming to the possession part, सिंस सेक्टर 4 में जो है वो मल्टीपल बिल्डिंग्स है, ऑल टुगेदर 10 बिल्डिंग्स है, सो ईच बिल्डिंग हैज गॉट इट्स ओन रेरा एंड टारगेट पोजीशन. सो लेट्स से फॉर D9 द टारगेट पोजीशन इज दिसंबर 2020, हाउएवर द रेरा पोजीशन इज दिसंबर 2026, एंड फॉर D10 द टारगेट पोजीशन इज अगस्त 2019 एंड रेरा पोजीशन इट इज दिसंबर 2024. Now coming to the pros and cons of the project. The first one is pros. Township has all the amenities with two sectors having more than 1500 homes successfully delivered. So जो दो phases हैं वो already ready to move in है, with OC है, सारी amenities हैं, तो ये आपके लिए एक बहुत बड़ा USP है. And second thing is the competitive rates with respect to peers. So अगर आप रौनक सिटी का रेट देखें, ओवरऑल ऑल इंक्लूसिव प्राइसिंग देखें विथ ऑल दीज एमिनिटीज एंड एक गेटेड कम्युनिटी के हिसाब से, तो प्राइसिंग काफ़ी कंपटिटिव एंड अट्रैक्टिव है. सेकेंड वन इज़ अ कॉन्स, डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम हाईवे एंड रेलवे स्टेशन. सो प्रोजेक्ट ऐसा नहीं है कि एकदम नज़दीक है, इवन दो देर इज़ अ कम्यूट फैसिलिटी फ्रॉम द बिल्डर इट्सेल्फ, बट स्टिल थोड़ा सा डिस्टेंस है हाईवे एंड रेलवे स्टेशन से. एंड सेकेंड वन इज़ रिलेटिवली स्मॉलर रेरा कारपेट एरिया फॉर 2 BHK. सो जैसे कि मैंने बताया कि रेरा कारपेट एरिया फॉर 2 BHK इज़ अराउंड 504 एंड 521 स्क्वायर फीट, तो ये जो है रिलेटिवली स्मॉलर है. तो अगर आप बड़े कारपेट्स देख रहे हैं तो ये प्रोजेक्ट में आपको थोड़ी सी डिफिकल्टी होगी. नाउ कमिंग टू द बिल्डर ओवरव्यू, रौनक ग्रुप हैज़ बीन इन द ऑपरेशन सिंस 1980 एंड हैज़ डिलीवर्ड मोर देन 6000 होम्स. सम ऑफ देयर कंप्लीटेड प्रोजेक्ट्स आर लाइक रौनक डिलाइट थाने, उन्नति वुड्स थाने, रौनक सिटी सेक्टर 2 एंड सेक्टर 3 जिसकी हम बात कर रहे थे कल्याण वेस्ट, रौनक ग्लोरी गोड़बंदर थाने एंड मेनी मोर. सो एवरीवन, दिस इज द अनबॉक्सिंग ऑफ रौनक सिटी सेक्टर 4 बाय रौनक ग्रुप. इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेरीज रिलेटेड टू दिस प्रोजेक्ट लाइक प्राइसिंग, फ्लोर प्लान्स, पेमेंट स्कीम्स और साइट विजिट, यू कैन कॉल और कनेक्ट अस एट 9623999211. ऑल्सो आवर NRI क्लाइंट्स कैन ऑल्सो कनेक्ट अस ऑन द सेम नंबर. एंड last but not the least, if you like this video and to see more such project unboxing video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel Housey. Thanks everyone, thanks for watching the video.